Feet are hips width distance apart. Toes are out on a 45-degree angle. Tilt the bells back as you come down into your sumo squat. So your hips are coming nice and low so that they're in line with your knees. And then just take a look at how I'm holding these bells. This is what felt comfortable for me, but go ahead and kind of hold them however you'd like to. If you want to hold them that way, you can. Just make sure that your knees are tracking right over your toes and they're not wobbling in or out.